Colombia and Venezuela continue their talks of the border crisis. The defense ministers of the two countries met in the Colombian city of Santa Marta, a month and a half after Venezuela closed its borders to prevent smuggling and paramilitary activity. This is the second ministers' meeting after the agreement, signed by Presidents Nicolas Maduro and Juan Manuel Santos, aimed to build a new border of peace.